but I am sensing a lot of hostility from you. You seem like you are in prison.
Yeah, I couldn't agree more.
And you know who the warden is, Laszlo?
Yeah, it's Michelle.
No, my child. It's you.
Oh, give me a break.
Yes, Mark. Yes, do.
Speaking of cloth, you're a cult leader, so of course you pretend to be happy, because you say you have all the answers. You're selling people hope. Well, buddy, hope is a lie. I figured out all the answers, and believe me, life is a dark, horrible chasm of despair, punctuated by brief moments where you get beer and breasts. So trust me, people, you do not hope to be like this cult dude.
Children of the Mountain is not a cult or a religion. We don't believe in anything. We are a personal development community.